first.
Pay you.
That seems like hope. This must be the outlet.
I do have potions, which I kind of desperately need. So much for having a lot of potions.
Thank you. I should have seen this coming. Of course he would hire men to keep me from Redmaw. They died for his pride.
Where is Assis now?
He's gone after Redmaw. This way. Hurry!
Why is Assis going after Redmaw alone?
He doesn't want to share credit for the kill with his thrush. My sponsor did the same. Went after Redmaw alone out of pride. Even though he needed to unseat Assis. I'm not sure where Cease and Redmaw went from here.
I can follow their tracks. This way. Redmaw destroyed these trees.
I fear we're too late. The Tarkus, I arrived in time to see him die from his wounds. And with my father, I didn't even get back.
Where was Assise when your father passed?
There he is. Redmaw.
Assise is holding his own.
So that happened.
Was holding his own. Well, we have our work cut out for us.
Still got one of those weapons I can use. Get it off of him.
Thunder job!
Let's see where that guy landed. Oh, there he is. Yeah, he's not recovering from that.
Hello there, beautiful.
We make a great team.
And now, you're the Sunhawk.
About that.
Talana, he's still alive.
Out of the way, Nora. Filth.
You're done. The Lodge is finally free of your influence.
I kept it alive. In dark times.
No. You buried it. Along with my father's memory.
I should have let you fight Redmore first. To soften him up. Damn.
Here lies the Sunhawk of the Hunter's Lodge. It's almost a shame.
After all that, you're gonna weep for him.
Oh, no. I just wish I could have seen his face when I succeeded him.
Okay, then.
Meet me back at the Hunter's Lodge, if you have the time. I have a feeling the new Sunhawk wants to welcome you.
It is a pity. Get more fire going. I did sell a bit of it.
These will keep.
Huh.
believed it if I hadn't seen it myself.
Don't just mind my own.
Aaron's waiting at the Sun Palace. Maybe I should check on him.
I hear Sun King of Odds and peace missions.
They've started hiring
Bradavin Khan Padish, cherished brother, and Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow. Look. A memorial to my father and brother, and all the men who died in the Sunring. You made this possible, Aloy. Thank you.
So, what's it like to be Sunhawk?
It feels like sunrise after a long night. I'm in your debt. You'll always have a special home here, if you want it.
What happens now, in the lodge?
As Sunhawk, I've made sure we invite prospective members based on ability and drive, regardless of Karja blood. This lodge will be a stale bastion of the old regime no longer.
What was that prayer you were saying when I first came in? I didn't hear all of it.
Oh, great sun. Make treaty with the moon to give our fallen quiet rest. Burnish them with the armor of your brazen heat. Give them shafts of sunlight for spears. Illuminate the path to the skies for each one of them. Hawk Gravid Khan Morza. Hawk Sarav Khan Pir. Hawk Yusalin Karn Jagir. Hawk Kulasiv Khan Savali. Hawk Bradavin Khan Padish, cherished brother. And Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish. Beloved father, let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow.
Thora.
May you always take your prey.
Safe to sit here. The Outlands are a machine for you.
I never would have expected you to bring down Redmaw. I'm kicking myself for not seeing your potential from the beginning.
Still do need to do... three of them. Blast of compressed air. Now that is interesting.
What's next? A woman is king?
I've got all the best
You'll
goods here.
Check out these wares.
Would you like to buy something today?
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
Come Metal take a pot look here, good prices, prices, fair prices.
But at least she's not a part.
Need them soon enough.
Hmm.
Seem to spawn at the exact same spot.
Can't be too prepared.
Stalkers in the area. That'll make this place interesting.
What is this place?
Shh.
What are you doing?
I was listening to the herd. Have you come for the stealth trials?
I'm not sure.
You must decide.
Who are you?
I am the keeper of these grounds, appointed by the Hunter's Lodge.
So how did you come to be here?
I was once like many members of the Lodge. Maneuvering, hunting for status. But my impatience hampered the true hunt. I didn't know that, of course, until I came here. It forced me to listen, to breathe, and finally, to master the art of stealth.
Don't you ever miss, you know, talking?
Not at the moment, no.
What are the trials?
Tests to improve your hunting skills. Each hunting grounds offer unique trials to test your skills. I offer the stealth trials. Some believe charging in with a mighty weapon makes them a hunter, but it's a good way to fall under the hooves of a stampede. A true hunter chooses the approach that best suits the kill. Mastering stealth may well save your life. Choose one. I can then explain it to you. The watchers of the herd attack quickly. Take them down while in stealth to prove your skill. Steel yourself. Your trial begins when you slide down one of these ropes.
That one's gonna be a problem. Stalker's gonna make it interesting.
Here we go again.
You won this full sun on your first attempt, but raw talents will only get you so far. Try harder to earn the blazing sun. The watchers of the herd attack quickly. Let the trial begin. Slide down a rope to start.
Yeah.
Got it.
Silence and speed are now your strengths. Take this blazing sun. Shellwalkers guard their cargo with their lives. In this trial, you must loot 4 of their containers in the allotted time. Agreed. I start timing once you slide down a rope.
Guessing there are easier ways to make it lose its cargo. What I intended at all. And of course there's no way to get it back up there. Great. At least I didn't see any handholds or anything to climb.
Thank you.
there's a trick to it, obviously, and it obviously has to do with stealth. Stealth's one of them. And that didn't cause it to drop anything. There are those shell things hidden on the ground. Too short of a time. Not efficient. Come to think of it, that ain't really all that efficient either. It's knocking. I just don't understand the trick.
Oh.
And now there's not enough of those loot things around to... Great, and we may as well just let him hit me. Especially since there's no loot crates too. Do a bit of good, and then trying to get it. But I'm hitting it with these Terror Blast arrows and it's not knocking them off at all. So this was to teach stealth, this is teaching the worst kind of stealth. Since there's no way to do this one without making quite a bit of noise. not moving fast enough. Shoot. Yeah, this is not teaching stealth at all. I don't know what they were thinking when they were designing this, but this shouldn't be in the under stealth. I can see how to do it, but as I said, this is not stealth. Not even remotely stealth. Come on, throw. Throw. Darn it.